The cerebral assassin has arrived. There is only room for one on the throne. And the throne belongs to this man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing in at 260 pounds, Triple H!
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion.
A former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique. We're talking about one of the most effective, methodical technicians to ever lace up a pair of boots. I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the cerebral assassin is at the top of the game.
The King of Kings, Triple H, is looking as imposing tonight than at any point during his dominant 20-year reign.
You know, normally I'd accuse you of kissing up to the boss, Byron, but that assessment's actually pretty spot on.
Well, thanks.
The Cerebral Assassin!
Triple H, one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history, with a legendary career and unquestionable talent, but he's always still hungry for more.
Triple H has an exceptional drive in the ring. His reputation as a ferocious opponent is well earned.
The gold standard of WWE.
And his opponent from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Shelton Benjamin.
You know, I asked Shelton Benjamin if he was looking forward to this match, and he just stared around and gave me a creepy smile.
Well, it doesn't matter about what creepy smile he gave you or what color his hair is. Shelton Benjamin is always the gold standard.
Here you go. Pedigree. Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
Here is your winner, Triple H.
Triple H picks up the victory here tonight.
Triple H remains the King of Kings with that big win.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando. Triple H looked impressive tonight.